Rise and join the month of May. 13-year-old.
O Lord, now let your servant depart in heavenly peace, for I have seen the glory of your redeeming grace. Of my truly the Gentiles unto your holy will, the glory of your people, your chosen Israel.
Let us pray. We give thanks to you, Almighty God, that you have refreshed us through this salutary gift, and we implore you that your mercy you would strengthen us through this gift in faith towards you and in fervent love toward one another. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Lord bless you and keep you. Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord look upon you with favor and give you peace.
Amen.
Why is the Lord?
with you again today, be able to share God's word with you. God bless your week. And some would like to end the service by saying, go in peace, serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
That's the response. Thanks be to God.